to being given to the patient, the pain it has to be added, and effect should be seen whether it reduces the signs symptom, whether it prevents the appearance of signs and symptoms of the COVID, whether it reduces the requirement of
hello.
Whether it reduces the mortality, and if it found effective, then it will be boon to the entire suffering community of the world. The time is taken when I suggested this. The total number of patients in India were only 13,000. Now it has crossed more than 10 million, 10 lakhs. See, imagine the time which is being taken to grant permission for it to be tired of this. I therefore request again earnestly to grant permission at the earliest for clinical trial. That's all.
Thank you very much. Let me.